everyone. I'm glad you're here. Today, we are going to be opening up something, but I don't know what it is. I hope it's not something too crazy. Okay, wait. Adriana, what do you think it will be?
I think it's a bird nest.
I think it might be a wasp nest. First, what are we opening? Okay.
What are you going to use to open it?
Scissors. What?
What?
I don't know what it is, but this is the chart that I have. it looks like there's a bunch of bones in here. And we can find out what they are by the chart. Adriana, what do you have?
So it looks like there was a brush here. And I have some pickers.
It's tweezers.
Tweezers.
Okay. What was that inside? I saw something pretty. Ew! It's like a dead animal. Gross.
Tweezers. Everybody knows what scissors are. Just to tell you.
I don't want to touch it. I want tweezers. We need some gloves. I'm not touching this.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so now I found out that these are
owl pellets. What?
Yes.
And I'm excited to find the bones in the owl pellets. Adriana, what do you think owl pellets are?
The bones?
I think owl pellets are like vomit.
What did you say?
Vomit that comes out of the owl.
Does the owls have teeth?
No. That's why they have to swallow their prey whole. All that food goes to a part of the stomach called the gizzard. And the gizzard separates all the good food, but the bones stay there. It makes it into like a ball, but it has to get out of the owls. So it comes out of their mouth.
Whoa! I can't believe she talks and talks and talks. I'm bored. I just wanted to open this thing.
Let's open it and see what's inside.
No, first, I need those because I'm not touching that thing one bit. Oh, I bet this is a skull.
Okay, and I'm afraid that I'm gonna go here. See, this is a skull.
And it feels like a bone. And this is like a teeth.
Whoa! Some of the bones are really strong, but thin ones like these, you can crush it really easily.
Owls does not digest poop, so you might be touching poop.
Yeah, you got to see this.
Whoa, I wonder what this is. Fragile.
And skeletons. This is all bone. This is a bud.
I guess
we
tell you, this is so
cute.
Yeah, this might be a boon. Okay, so guys, we have four more to do. We'll come back and we'll show you what we found. Okay, so we got all the bones and we compared it to the paper. This is what we found.
Jawbone of rodent.
Shoulder blades of a rodent.
Front legs.
Rodent.
Hips. Hind legs. Assorted ribs right here.
if you guys want us to open up something else, let us know and then we might open it. Bye.
Goodbye.
Okay.
We got some scissors.
Yeah, and looks like that these are
skeletons. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Why would you do that?
Hey everyone, I hope you enjoyed this video.
If you think others will enjoy this video, please subscribe and give us a thumbs up.
Yeah!